To simplify 1/9 times 6 squared to the 4th, we start by multiplying the exponents of the 6, giving us 1/9 times 6 to the 8th. This gives us 1/9 times 1,679,616. Dividing this by 9 gives us our final answer of 186,624.